He'll be here in a minute then, will he?
He was meant to be here in a minute 10 minutes ago. What's a bit of a one-to-one before Monica arrives?
He's going to ask if he can marry her. I bet you a quid.
He's not trying that on. I don't even know the boy. She's only 22.
Did you see the game last night?
No, who's playing?
I don't know, I didn't see it.
Right. Well, it's always nice talking to you, Tony. I enjoy our little chats.
You've been watching Britain's Got Talent then, presumably?
No. Any good?
I don't know, I recorded it. It's like Pop Idol, isn't it? But you can do more stuff.
Can't hear you, Tony. You're too far away.
It's all right, is it, out there? The silver one.
Which?
The silver one. The Jag. Tell you what, Carling, please, one for yourself. Tell you what I'm going to do. Just to be on the safe side, I'm just going to... Yeah. Got one of these. I'll just, just needs a look. It was locked all along. Stupid thing. Wasn't broken. Worth checking, mind. 27 grand worth of car, that. Well, 26995 to be fair, but what's the fiver get you these days, eh?
2 pints of lager.
Right. Oh, right. And one for yourself, obviously.
No, you've already done that, mate.
Did I? Do you want one?
No, it'll be all right. Sure, Jack will have one, though, if you're offering.
He's being a bit funny because he's just waiting to find out who's been shagging his daughter.
Paul. White.
Jack Adams.
Tell you what, you're not how I thought you'd be.
No?
Not at all, no. I'm quite taken aback, if I'm honest with you.
Yeah, well, it's very nice to...
I'm a bit early.
Are you?
You're even earlier, of course, seeing as you're here first.
You're up at the university, are you?
No. I'm always down at student bars, though. Have been for years. That's how come I met Monica. She come in wearing one of those, what do you call them? No straps, but lots of, anyway, Jesus, you should have seen it. Well, not you, but if she wasn't, you'd be, you know. I said to Keith as soon as I saw her, that is special.
Who's Keith?
Parker, from up at the golf club. Went funny and moved to Krakow because someone kept posting him feces. Monica only met him the once, so I don't think it was her. She's a nice girl.
I know.
Thinks the world of you. She said to me, this week this was, she said, Whitey, everything I'm most proud of in my life is directly down to my father's encouragement.
Yeah, well, she's my little girl.
There you are, you see. She said, there is no way I'd be lying naked in your arms with you running your fingers through my hair like this and caressing me so caringly. There is no way this ever would have happened if it wasn't for my daddy.
Is that right?
She's always saying that. I don't know what she sees in me. I can only think it's the money. Maybe it's the continental styling and what have you. She is reading history, and a lot of that did happen in Italy.
What do you do?
I run one care home in Witham, one in Braintree, and I'm a record producer.
Just been in here. Monica. Yeah. Yeah, he's just arrived. He's... Do I like him? What was not to like? Where are you, babe? Well, how long's not very long. She'll be here in 2 minutes, she says.
Oh, yeah.
Getting a lift from her old mate, Dawn.
The thing about Monica, right,
she's
is...
She's only 22.
Sorry?
Nothing. Carry on.
The thing is...
In fact, don't carry on. Can I ask you a question? How old are you?
I'm 43 years young, sir.
You don't look it.
You're only as young as the woman you feel.
Oh, no, you're not. You're only as young as you actually are. But I'm really sorry. But I don't want you seeing my daughter.
Is it because of the car? You're a bit jealous of the car. You like it or you don't like it?
I just don't like you.
It's not really down to you though, is it?
Well, I guess not. Still, cheers. It's been nice meeting you. And I'd like to wish you all the best.
Oh, mate. What are you doing that for? She's going to be here in a minute. She's going to think that I'm not having that.
Ah, now look what you've done.
Three pints, please.
3 pints of what?
Anything's fine.
Well, I'll tell you what, I've got a local bitter. It's brewed not far.
Perfect. Lovely. Three of that.
All right.
Yep.
So you started it. Monica. Righto. Well, I might as well tell you. She's not coming.
No?
They've decided to go bowling.
Do you enjoy the bowling?
I don't want to get into that.
Oi! I only went and saw all that. You lot are mental. What's all that about then?